Not time left for two goals. Good mark by Greg. Dishes out the hand pass to Morris. Burke does well. Nathan Burke steers the pass for Lockett. Hasn't had a touch in the second half. Is that interference by Dorotich? No. Nothing doing. Time's run out. The Blues have got it.
Oh, now that was ridiculous.
Now, right on the siren, there's a fight on here. And what's going to happen here with Lockett?
He's reported
Lockett. Umpire Harris has reported Lockett. Actually, 1 second after the siren. And the Carlton player is out cold.
That's the best thing that can happen to Tony Lockett. Just get him straight off the ground.
Matthew Hogg, he's all right. Boy, he copped a heavy one.
So Carlton